Welcome back, fellow explorers. Today, we're diving deep into history to unravel the mysteries and curiosities surrounding one of the most infamous maritime tragedies of all time, the sinking of the Titanic. Here are the top 10 mysteries and unique stories from the real Titanic ship. But before we set sail, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe if you haven't already. Now, let's dive in. Number 10. Our journey begins with the unsinkable Molly Brown at number 10. Margaret Brown, often referred to as Molly, was an American socialite, philanthropist, and activist. Despite her high society status, she was not the kind to shy away from adversity. When the Titanic hit the iceberg, Molly Brown was among the women who were loaded onto lifeboat number 6. But her role did not end there. Once aboard, she took control and urged the crew to go back for survivors. Despite facing resistance, her unwavering determination ultimately led the lifeboat back towards the sinking ship, in a vain attempt to rescue those still in the water. After the disaster, Molly used her fame to champion the causes of the survivors, particularly the needs of the immigrant women and children. Her indomitable spirit and refusal to accept defeat earned her the nickname the Unsinkable Molly Brown. Number 9. Coming in at number 9 is a tale that borders on the prophetic. 14 years before the Titanic's voyage, author Morgan Robertson penned a novella titled Futility. The story followed the ill-fated journey of the Titan, an unsinkable ocean liner that ultimately meets its end after colliding with an iceberg. The eerie similarities between the fictional Titan and the real-life Titanic go beyond their names. Both ships were considered the largest and most luxurious of their time. Both struck an iceberg on the starboard side during April, and both resulted in a significant loss of life due to a shortage of lifeboats. The uncanny parallels between the Titan and the Titanic have sparked endless speculation and debate over this chilling prediction. Number 8. At number 8, we explore a story that adds a touch of literary mystery to the Titanic's history. Among the many precious items aboard the Titanic was a rare and beautiful edition of Omar Khayyam's The Rubaiyat. The book was a marvel of craftsmanship, bound in Moroccan leather, adorned with gold leaf, and encrusted with precious gems. It was, at the time, the most lavishly crafted book in existence. When the Titanic sank, the Rubaiyat was lost to the depths of the Atlantic, and its whereabouts remain one of the Titanic's enduring mysteries. Despite extensive recovery efforts, this gem-encrusted piece of literary history has yet to be found. Number 7. Our seventh point takes us to the haunting final hours of the Titanic. As the ship was sinking, the 8-member band, led by Wallace Hartley, made the selfless decision to continue playing music. Their aim was to keep the passengers calm as they were loaded onto the lifeboats. It is said that they played for as long as they could, even as the water started lapping around their feet. The final song they played has been a matter of debate, with some survivors recalling it was the hymn "Nearer, My God, to Thee." Their dedication to their duty and their courage in the face of inevitable death is a testament to human resilience and a poignant part of the Titanic's legacy. Number 6. Coming in at number 6 is a tale of a ship that never came. SS Californian was a British steamship that was less than 20 miles away from the Titanic on the night of the disaster. Despite the Titanic firing distress rockets, the Californian did not come to the ship's aid. The Californian's wireless operator had gone to bed minutes before the Titanic started sending distress signals, and the ship's officers reportedly mistook the Titanic's distress flares for company signals. This misunderstanding, coupled with a lack of urgency from the Californian's captain, resulted in a lost opportunity to save lives. The ship's inaction has been the subject of numerous inquiries and has sparked theories that range from a simple miscommunication to more sinister explanations. Number 5. At the halfway point of our countdown, we delve into the myth of the mummy's curse. It's a tale as old as time, an ancient curse brought upon those who disturb the rest of the dead. A rumor began circulating that the Titanic was carrying the mummy of an ancient Egyptian priestess and that the curse it carried was responsible for the ship's doom. The mummy, it was said, brought bad luck everywhere it went. While this makes for a gripping tale, there's no evidence to support it. The British Museum confirmed that the mummy in question was safely in their possession and had never been aboard the Titanic. But the power of a good story is such that the myth of the mummy's curse continues to be a part of the Titanic's lore. Number 4. At number 4, we examine the lifeboat's tragic inadequacy. Despite being a state-of-the-art ship, the Titanic did not carry enough lifeboats for all its passengers and crew. This was not an oversight but a calculated decision. The ship's designers believed that the Titanic's watertight compartments made it virtually unsinkable, and the lifeboats were intended to ferry passengers to rescue ships in the unlikely event of an emergency. This gross underestimation of the need for lifeboats would prove catastrophic. When disaster struck, there were only enough lifeboats for about half of those on board. This design flaw was one of the main contributors to the high death toll and remains a haunting reminder of the tragedy. Number 3. Coming in at number 3, we debunk the myth of the unsinkable claim. The Titanic was often referred to as unsinkable, but did you know this claim was never officially made by the White Star Line, the company that built and operated the ship? The belief that the Titanic was unsinkable was largely a product of the media and public opinion, fueled by the ship's innovative safety features and sheer size. However, this misperception only amplified the shock when news of the Titanic's sinking reached the public. The unsinkable Titanic now lies at the bottom of the North Atlantic, a stark reminder of the dangers of hubris. Number 2. At number 2, we look at the last meal served on the Titanic. The Titanic's first-class passengers enjoyed the finest dining available at sea. The last dinner served to these passengers was a testament to the ship's luxury. This sumptuous 10-course meal included delicacies such as oysters, consommé Olga, poached salmon with mousseline sauce, filet mignon's lily, roast duckling with applesauce, and Waldorf pudding, among others. Each course was paired with a fine wine, and the meal concluded with a selection of fruits, cheeses, and coffee. This extravagant feast stands in stark contrast to the grim reality that awaited the passengers just a few hours later. Number 1. Finally, at number 1, we tackle the mystery of the breakup. For years, experts debated whether the Titanic sank intact or split in two. Early survivor accounts and inquiries suggested the ship went down in one piece, but other survivors reported seeing the ship break apart. It wasn't until the wreckage was discovered in 1985 that the truth came to light. Lying 12,500 feet below the surface were the two separate sections of the Titanic, proving that the ship did indeed break in two before sinking to the ocean floor. The bow and stern sections lie about a third of a mile apart, in a debris field filled with remnants of the ship and personal belongings of the passengers. This discovery ended decades of speculation and provided a grim picture of the Titanic's final moments. And there you have it, fellow explorers, our top 10 mysteries and unique stories from the real Titanic ship. Each of these stories provides a glimpse into the Titanic's fateful journey, painting a vivid picture of courage, loss, and human error. As we remember the Titanic, we are reminded of the importance of learning from our past. If you enjoyed this deep dive into history, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button for more fascinating journeys into the past. Until next time, keep exploring, and remember, history is filled with stories, waiting to be discovered.